Bolton with a win in conference play in 4 years. Like you said, it wasn't easy, but you were able to pull it through.
Yeah, yeah. You know, I give credit to Coach Allen and Maryland Nation Shore. They went down to fight as a program. I'm happy to be 1-0 in conference play, like you said, for the first time in 4 years. It's another milestone that we've broken as a program. We still have a lot of work to do, but I am really, really pleased we get the win tonight.
The first half, you came out and shot so well. Did you anticipate that it was going to drop off from that point here when we did the last 7 minutes on?
Well, anytime you come out and you shoot the basketball like that, I wish it could last for 40 minutes, but sometimes you get hot. And then what we did was we went into Matt and got, Matt had 12 points in the first half. We got some points inside. And then the last 6 minutes of the first half, our concentration dropped off and we kept on settling for jump shots when we should have been driving to the basket.
Well, there was one play in particular when they got our put back and you yelled at Palmer and basically took him out of the game.
That was one of those situations where Darryl's got to come up for that, come up with that rebound. He's one of the leaders and co-captains of the team, and he can't relax in that situation. And I expected him to get that rebound, but I give credit to him. He took tough coaching and bounced back and played pretty decent in the second half.
Second half, he hit 4 three-pointers, but it seemed like each time he hit a three-pointer, that's when they had cut it into single digits.
Yeah, you know, our guys are learning to hit big shots. And thank God this year we have several guys that can hit perimeter shots. So it's kind of hard to key on one man. You know, Theron Stevens and Theron Wright and Louie, all three of those guys can really shoot the ball from 3-point range.